What's up, guys? Welcome back to Millionaire Gaming. So today we are going to be doing Lance Mountain's Bowl Challenge. So we are playing on the Xbox 360, and so let's go to downtown Baltimore and catch up with Lance Mountain, and let's get this shit started. Oh shit. I know I'm almost done with this game. I have this mission, which is the last story mission, and then I have to do Impress the Pros. Sorry, my throat kind of hurts. I've been singing on the rock band. But with further ado, let's get this shit started, and we are here.
Hey, man. Right. So, what's going on back there?
Nothing, man. Nothing. Get the hell out of here.
Whoa, is that Lance Mountain? Oh. Hey, take it easy, man.
Hey, sorry, kid. We're just making sure our pool doesn't get blown out. You know what I mean?
Lance, this spot's screwed. Should we get rid of him?
What? Wait a minute.
Hey, pool skaters only. Make it quick, Mad Dog.
Whoa, no. Wait. Look, I skate too. See?
Yeah, whatever, kid.
You skate? I mean, really skate?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay, let's see what you got.
I ain't hit nothing all day, so please, screw this up.
Hey, I heard you got robbed at the local contest here. That Eric guy's weak. You should have won. All right, let's see you skate this bowl. Carve the walls before you get to the... If you carve too close to the... Try to carve all these stickers.
All right, so we have to carve. Great carving. Alright, there's two. There's one more. There we are.
Nice carves. Now let's see. Slash grind.
And now slash grinds. Great. Come on. Damn it. There we go. Shit. There's the one. Yeah, wrong side. There we go.
Not bad. Now let's see. I'll put out.
Now let's put it all together in one combo, and I gotta get slashes and grinds. Slash. There you go. There we go. One more back. There we go. There. All right. All right. Now there's the can. There's the other. Let's see the can. There we go. Now we gotta see what we've done. Alright. Alrighty. Seems easy enough. Oh shit. And... Pro. Alright, 80,000 is sick. I can get sick. Hopefully. Alright. 15 seconds and I need to get about 15,000 more points. Come on. Yes, I did it!
Listen, punk, you tell anyone about this spot and you're dead. Anyone we don't know shows up here, it's gonna be you who told them. Get it?
Chill, man. It's cool. It's cool.
You gotta admit, he ripped in there.
Yeah, he's pretty good. For a punk.
Hey, little guy, listen. Quicksilver Bull Riders is going down at FDR this week. You wanna come?
Hell yeah, I'm down.
Cool, let's go.
Alright, I got sick. Alright, where to next? Michaels.
Quick circle letters, nice at the arc. Yeah, it's slow, but nice at the arc. Whoa!
Hey,
Heard you cleared out FDR. Good job. Pretty crazy, huh?
Whoa, it's like a mosh pit.
Go on, get in there.
Are you kidding? I'll get killed in there.
Nah, you just need the proper motivation.
Ah! Oh man, FDR, one of the greatest skater-built parks. Get everyone hyped, but you get points for everyone loves close.
Alright, so pretty much we're gonna have to do carving. This shit. This was fucking difficult. There we go. Speed carve.
Looks like we got ourselves a contender.
Nice. Style. You fucking assholes. Slashing and carving is just so strange.
That was sweet.
Style carp? Damn it.
Eddie nailed it.
Hey, there we go.
This is getting good.
Ooh. Surprised I got that one. I hardly ever get that one. As well as this one. Did I get the carve too? Go. Wow, I got a pro. Alright, and just end right here.
Here to announce the winner, Lance Mountain!
Hey everyone, lots of crazy rippers out here tonight. But out of all of you, the craziest is...
You don't need to tell these butt faces who's best. They're looking at him.
If anyone, any of you posers think they can take this cup from me, bring it. Bring it!
I don't know, Eddie. I've seen some new blood out there.
New blood? More like fresh crud.
He was killing it in the jam session. He blew everyone away.
You think this punk bucket has anything on me? On me? Mach 10 lines and bone-shaking grinds? Don't let me see your sorry ass at no bowls, you crap cake.
Don't worry about that guy. He's just a jerk. Meet me in downtown Philly and we'll skate.
Okay. So now we gotta go by the train area. See what he has to do. Skate the walls. Alright. Let's see what this is all about. Here. Nope. Right here.
Big comps are nice, but you gotta be an all-terrain skater. Wall rides let you session a wall. You can get up to high plane. A wallie is an ollie. Approach the wall at an angle, then do a whole bunch of wall rides. Look for lights like these.
Okay, it's gonna be wallie. Wait, here we go. Hey. Hey.
South.
Almost there. Did I do it? Let's check. Hey, that's not bad. Never thought I would get a pro on that one either. Alright. Next goal. Nope, wrong thing. Next goal. First rule of skate club. Alrighty. Skate club. That reminds me of the ones from American Wastelands. That's not good. It's like the ones on skate, Tony Hawk's American Wastelands. I have no shoes and no shirt. That's no good. Who knows? People might have foot odor.
Well, should we show him or what?
Your call, man.
Man, what the hell? He's earned it. Hey, kid, come here. You feel that? You remember that, because if you tell anyone, what we're about to show you.
Let me guess. You'll kill me?
Some of the best spots aren't out in the open. There's a whole lot more to skate around here than meets the eye.
And if you want to skate him, if you want to earn our respect, if you want to be a true skater, no sellout, then you come with us.
All right. Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, first let's get on the roof. Use aggro kick to get... Wait until you get as high as you can. Go for it. We'll meet you up...
All right, aggro kick to get onto the roof. Should be simple enough.
Great.
Easy.
Now let's shred the spot.
Yeah.
If security shows, we'll throw groups. When you get them off, try to slash as many...
All right. Cleared them. There we go. Shit. There we go.
Oh no,
there we
go.
Security. Oh shit, cops coming.
Let's move over.
Hurry, get away, get away, get away. It's like you gotta do them all in one combo, so that kind of blows.
Hey, 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 watch it, kid!
Snarly!
Shit.
Someone call a medic.
Focus? Why did that one? I didn't want to go in focus mode. Ah, shit. There we go. Nope, didn't do it. There we go. And the last ones.
Aw, man. Security's here now.
Fuck you, security guard. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to get me in trouble.
Oof, you okay? Ever.
Cleared him. Cleared him. There we go. Where's the other ones? Shit. There we go. These two more and I'll be good. Ah, fuck. Shit. Damn it, no! There we go. Just if I can do that last one.
There's a
shit.
Let's move over to this spot.
All right. They're across from me. There we go. I feel like if I used cheat for this be really simple, but I don't want to use a cheat on this version. I've done it on like my old file, so it was fun when I used like the cheats, like ultimate, like aggro and kick and stuff. It's pretty fun. Shit. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this one. I have to get three more. Nope. Fuck. Nope.
Man, do these guys ever give up? Let's get out of here, man.
Carving ground. That's the last one. Alright. Downtown Baltimore once again. Here we come, Baltimore. Oh, fuck you, you fucking asshole.
Here we are. Going up?
Where?
On the roof. Let's go.
You gotta be kidding me. I thought I told this kook not to show up at any bowls.
Calm down, man.
You calm down!
No one's hitting the kid but me.
Whatever. Just get the hell out of my pool.
Your pool? This kid can skate it as good as you.
Yeah, right. I'd like to see that.
All right. Our guy shows you up. You leave. You on this?
On it.
All right. You need to get a feel for this bowl. Carve as many
right,
as you like.
Much,
go for
I got
it.
A... So little. Yeah, there we go, dude.
Okay, time to show up this punk. We'll throw out cans and collect as many.
Alright, so pretty much now, it's pretty much you gotta do a slash when he's over here. See, and then it'll knock him over. That's kind of funny. And then you gotta pretty much carve the stickers. Eddie is right above me. What the fuck? Wrong way, buddy. Carve the sticker. Alright, and there we go. Carve it again. If I can get it enough. Fuck. Carve the sticker. You're going behind me and in front of me? What the fuck? Eddie is over here now. Slash him. Yeah, I'll slash his tires. Not really. I would never do that. There you go. And...
yeah, killer moves, kid.
Eddie's over here. Slash him. Okay. It's right under me. That's cool. Slash, cut, slash, 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 carve. There you go.
Get up, get up. You got this, man.
Stupid fucking slash and... there he is.
Gnarly! Someone call a medic.
There you go. I don't know if he's trying to like sabotage you or something. Is that why he's down there or up there?
Yeah, killer moves.
Not really
kid.
Sure. Alright, 6 more, 30 seconds. Slash. And I got this. Damn it, are you serious? I didn't get that. You suck. Hey. There you go. 3 more. There you go. Carve. Alright, and then here's the last one if I could do it. Yes, I did it! I got a sick! Fuck you, Eddie! This is my place! My spot! Fuck you!
Adios.
But this is my pool!
Not anymore, Eddie. Hit the bricks.
Looks like you need some motivation.
Hey!
Hey, kid. You want to see something?
Damn, that must have hurt.
Yeah, it did. We all got them.
We all who?
All us pool skaters. Everyone in the crew.
Oh, no way! Hell no!
This is the best day of your life, maggot. You're a man now. You need to remember this day.
You guys don't have to do this. It's okay. I mean, oh God. You really gonna do this?
Really?
Well, thank you guys for watching. Please like, rate, subscribe, dislike if you don't like my emo guy's hair. Or Eddie. I'm the shit. You've been watching Millionaire Gaming. And I'll see you in the next video. And the next video will probably be either the last one or the semi-last one. Because we are going to be impressing the pros. And yeah. Then we're going to create our epic goals. Well, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.